transmission 255 days ago.
That van, Sarge. Definitely something moving inside it. Might be infected. Might be just a couple of hobos. Light it up. We could check it, pop the lock off the back. Fuck it. This area's off limits. Light it up.
Running out of time.
Thank you. found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected, see how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need. Location.
What do you see?
A way inside. Spare some DNA? Thanks. Security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them.
A-okay, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Gotta be some way I can distract the guards.
Sir. Be careful out there, sir. Things are getting heavy.
This dude has access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that.
Fuck! Get me out of here!
Thank you.
Dr. Koenig.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you tell them the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!